All right, guys, I want to show you how to shape a high shoe from a generic keg shoe with just 7 hammer blows. There's just a Nordic regular shoe. Hold the side. Here's my toe quarter, my branch, my quarter. Do the same on the other side. Toe quarter, branch, quarter. And that gets you a nice high shape with 7 hammer blows. If it's too wide, that wasn't a hammer blow. I hope you enjoyed.